moment now I'm with my wife, we are starting to speak about whom, for what good reason? We are wasting our time. Why are we together? I'm with you. We are talking about someone there. Why are we together here? I mean, time wasted never again. I mean, think about now, you spend 2 hours, 3 hours, from 8 o'clock, 10 o'clock, you have been speaking about these people. Now, it's past 10 now. Now, when you start to speak, you must do like this. Because you have been wasting time talking nonsense. And this nonsense has entered your spirit. And your soul is tired now. And you're supposed to pray and sleep. Now you're expected to see a vision. Which kind of vision is that? You've been talking about, already, I mean, you're talking, you were judgmental. You have spent time talking about someone. And you want God to show you about what? If you spend time talking about someone and you still want God to show you about someone, if he show you, you'll spend 5 hours now talking about another one. You'll spend the whole night. Think about the whole night now. If God show you 2 people now, the whole night you'll be talking about people. So another one will complain and say, this marriage is about other people. You fail on your things. So this is the time now that you judge yourself before God judges you. Tell everybody, judge yourself before God judges you.